And this is Sunny from Wolf Equipment. Now let me introduce a popular sale WE18X waiter to you guys. Here you can see the joystick. The joystick is hydraulic type, which is very light when we operate it. And the left joystick is for controlling the digging arm. We can operate it to front and right to control the digging arm working, and when we rotate it to left and right side, the total actuator would rotate called actuator boom. We can push it forwards and backwards to get it working, and we also can turn it to the left and right side, which would control the bucket working. And here is the lever for controlling the driving system. When we push both to the front, it would go forward, and if back, then backwards accordingly. Here is the pedal for controlling the deflection boom. It's the standard configuration on our WE18, and the right pedal is for controlling the hoist, which is for the auger hammer attachments. Here we can see the diesel tank, and the right side is the hydraulic oil tank. Next to hydraulic oil tank, we can see the panel. And here is the rabbit and the turtle. It's for the driving high and low speed. This actuator, now we have also developed the telescopic track, so we can control by this pattern. And here is the key. By this WE18, we have an excellent function. It is one key on. You can see from this side. Okay. And we also have the safety lock. It's for the hydraulic function blocked. And here is the main switch. When we press it, the whole power will be cut off. Okay, and now we can see the front glass. It can be open and closed, so you can get the good sight. Okay, and here we also have the fan inside the cabin. Also the fire extinguisher, hammer. Okay, I can see it's an excellent excavator. Will be competent working for you guys. That's all for today. Thank you.